This video shows how to complete the gears and gambits in Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Now this is without the recent patch of allowing to get the easier version, so this is the normal version without triggering the easy version.
Perhaps I can be of service? Robotics is one of my areas of expertise. Meet Robot Chadley. Or RoboChad, if you prefer something abridged. At any rate, you should now have complete control over him. Go on, ask him to do something.
Wow.
It's a shame the others ain't here to see this.
Who says they're not?
What's that?
I believe that light will lead us to another set of ruins.
And another font to fix too, I'll bet.
Is it okay if we tag along?
Sure, why not? Whatever beef I've got with you HQ kids, the planet's welfare takes priority.
Study of ancient texts. I've deduced this place was built by the Cetra to house something alien. Precisely what is unclear.
I remember hearing about this growing up. You don't think they were talking about the Gi, do you?
Perhaps. But the energy signature would suggest otherwise. Given that it so strongly resembles that of a proto-relic, I surmise these structures were designed to contain one. For now, let's continue to restore them. I'm sure we'll find something within. The planet itself is guiding us. I've also developed an additional AI chip for RoboChat. Hopefully, it expedites our work. Ask and you shall receive. I've prepared an additional AI chip. It should allow you to progress further. Just mind the monsters.
Doesn't look like the HQ squad's here yet.
This appears to be the fourth and final site. Once you've repaired the font and opened the altar, the proto-relic will be yours to claim, if my readings are correct. I've applied a final update to RoboChad, which should allow you to handle whatever comes your way. Thank you.
Give the video a like, please subscribe, and we'll see you next time.